The women of Rome were both muses and warriors, their influence extending beyond the domestic sphere. As muses, they inspired art, literature, and philosophy. Consider Terentia, wife of Cicero, who was a confidant and advisor to her husband, influencing his political and philosophical works. As warriors, they fought battles of their own, often against societal norms. Boudica, the queen of the Iceni tribe, led a major uprising against the occupying Roman forces, demonstrating exceptional courage and leadership. These women, muses and warriors alike, played integral roles in shaping the narrative of Rome, their stories echoing through the annals of history.